Hi, I'm David, and I'm here to help you answer your question. Now let me bring up your question here. In this question, we want to graph a circle that has